And breaking now, a semi-truck hauling a 75,000 piece of metal slams into a barrier and flips. You're looking at a live picture on the on-ramp linking I-5 with Marine Drive.
It's closed while crews try to clean up the debris. This is video just into our newsroom tonight. You can see just how smashed up the semi's cab is. And we've learned the driver was pinned inside. A viewer just sent us video of the moments right after the crash.
How many of you are in there? Are you by yourself?
Yeah, I'm by myself. My leg's stuck.
A lot of panic there, and you can see fire crews here cutting the driver out of that semi. He is in the hospital tonight, but is expected to be okay. And we checked. ODOT tells us they expect to have this ramp back open in time for the morning commute.